Rolling.
First kiss?
I honestly don't want to talk about that.
We're telling the truth, right? I'm Cody, and I'm an alcoholic. I mean, that's a different class. Sorry.
My name is Mohan Rai McGillicuddy.
When I was in my early 20s, I moved to San Francisco area.
The year was 1992, no joke, back when I wasn't as chubby as I am now.
It was December. It was really, really cold.
And I was dating steadily a man named Phil.
Her name was Margarita, and her sister's name was Brandy.
And Phil had a friend named Bill.
She's 5 years older than me, and she had a friend that was maybe like 2 years older than me at the time.
And I think I was probably 15. We caught up and we started talking again and we started hanging out.
We were all in a big group going to a movie theater. I guess it was kind of a funny story.
I remember the year because the song that was playing was the Four Non Blondes.
I don't know what happened.
We were just talking casually.
We'd been dating for a while and I wanted to kiss her, but I wanted to have permission before I just tried.
I heard her calling my name.
We're sitting there not really watching the movie.
I told her I wanted to have a little heart-to-heart talk with her.
And I'm like, what?
Didn't realize that was gonna freak her out.
I leaned in.
He's like, I have a question for you. And I was like, okay, what's the question?
Then I asked her, so, have you wondered why I haven't tried to kiss you yet? And she said,
yeah.
It just, one thing led to another and, well.
He leans over and we start making out.
And gives me the most passionate, warm, amazing kiss ever.
I don't know, I mean, you won't believe me looking like this, but somehow I knew how to kiss.
I was freaking out. I didn't know what to expect. I wasn't expecting that at all.
I was like, whoa!
I was like, all right, yeah.
And then it turned out to be a little bit more passionate than that.
So I turned away.
She told me to kiss her.
Which is as interesting or more interesting?
Yeah, I was nervous. Yeah, I think the movie was actually, this is gonna totally age me, but it was Dune.
That was a natural. For some reason, I was just like,
come here.
Okay, awkward.
You surprised me there.
I was scared.
So, are you digging me as much as I'm digging you? And I figured that gave me permission.
So, we started to kiss.
We just let it go. And boy, did we let it go. that's another story, though.
And then the power goes off. And so the lights come on, or the movie goes off and the lights come on, and him and I are like caught in the movie theater making out. That's where everybody is like, and they all are like, ooh, you know.
Then the awkward small talk.
So yeah, we kissed for a while.
After that, it was kind of like, I guess we were kind of the joke.
And then things really didn't work out with Phil anyways.
So yeah.
And that was our first kiss. Magical.
Magical.
To the Four Non Blondes. And it's so vivid, that's how I remember it.
Oh well, it was just a fun memory.
Now, let me know when you're ready.
Great. So stop doing that.